Hello viewers, today we will learn what is the difference between r and liang. The number 2 can be pronounced as r or liang. R is used when counting or reading a number, while liang is used in front of a major word. For example, R shi R, liang kou ren, liang ge lao shi. Please subscribe. It really motivates me to make awesome videos. Thank you.